Hello dear children, how are you all? I hope you all are quite fine and a very good morning to one and all. Welcome to our today's session. Yesterday we had completed the 7th chapter, now gender. Today we are going to go with the chapter pronouns. Let's see here, chapter number 8, pronouns. Can you see? What is a pronoun? A word used in place of a noun in a sentence is called as a pronoun. That means a word which is used in the place of a noun. Now if it is Reema is a girl, instead of Reema we are writing she. She is a girl. Raju is a boy. So instead of writing Raju, we'll write he is a boy. So a word which is used in the place of a noun is in a sentence is called as a pronoun. See the examples: I, you, he, she, it, we, they, me, him, her, us, them. These are your pronouns. Okay. What are personal pronouns? Pronouns that stand for people are called as personal pronouns. Pronouns. Now just see over here. See a subject, object as well as reflexive. Reflexive we'll do afterwards, but just see over here. Subject, that is I, we, that is object is me, us, I and we, that is reflexive will be myself. Okay, first just see I, we, object is me, us. Reflexive is myself. Subject is you, they. Then object will be you, them. Reflexive will be yourself. Now subject, if it is he, object will be him. Himself. Okay. Then if it is she, is the subject, object will be her and it will be herself. If it is it, subject, object will be it and it will be itself. Now over here, reflexive can be ourselves, themselves also. Okay, my dear children, just see over here sentence. He helped her with her homework. He helped her. He is your again, your pronoun. Her is also your pronoun over here, it is it. Now just see over here. He was given a subject. Object is her over here with homework. She gazed at herself in the mirror. She is again your subject as well as your pronoun. Herself is your reflexive pronoun. It was delivered to them on Tuesday. It, again it is your subject or your pronoun, was delivered to them. Them is your object on Tuesday. We took a picture of ourselves. We again is your subject as well as a pronoun. Took a picture of ourselves. Ourselves is your reflexive pronoun. They barked at us. They again is your subject or your pronoun. Barked at us. Us. What is us? That is your object. Just see over here. Can you see, my dear children? So you have to learn all these rules. Just see a personal pronoun chart. This is also very important for you. See here. Subjective, objective, possessive as well as reflexive. Subjective, that is I. Objective will be me. Possessive will be my or mine. And reflexive will be myself. Subjective will be we. Objective us. Possessive will be our, ours. And reflexive will be ourselves. Subjective will be you. Objective will also be you. Possessive will be yours. Reflexive will be yourself. Subjective will be he. Objective will be him. Possessive will be his. Reflexive will be himself. Subjective she. Objective her. Possessive her or hers. Reflexive herself. subjective they, objective them, possessive they, theirs, and reflexive themselves. So my dear children, this personal pronoun chart which I taught you now, what do you mean by personal pronoun chart? I told you now also before, and pronouns that stand for people are called as personal pronouns. You see again over here the same chart. Now this is shown over here, subject pronouns, object pronouns, possessive adjectives, possessive pronouns, as well as reflexive pronouns. Here first one, that is first person singular, I, me, my, mine, myself. Next one, second person with singular, you, you, your, yours, yours. Third person singular, that is male, he, him, his, himself. See, a reflexive pronoun is the most important, possessive also. Third person singular, that is female, she, her, her, hers, herself. First person plural noun, we, us, our, ours, ourselves. Second person plural, you, you, your, yours, yourselves. Third person plural, they, them, their, theirs, themselves. So this chart is also very important for you, my dear children. You have to write down all these things in your notebook. Now again, once more again, I'll read what is a pronoun. A word that can function as a noun phrase used by itself and that refers either to participants in the discourse. Example, I, you, or to someone or something mentioned elsewhere in the discourse. Example, she, it, this are your pronouns. So here, my dear children, you have to go forth for all these charts which are taught for you. You have to write down in your notebook, as well as you have to learn this chart by your heart. And yesterday also, which I have taught you, that was noun gender. Have you revised that for the noun gender, my dear children? That also you have to revise it, learn it, write it in your notebook. So, thank you, my dear children. Meet you again tomorrow. Bye. See you. Take care as well as your family.